Hello everyone, 8871 here, and today we'll be continuing with the Season of Vision campaign. This will be part 2 on Destiny 2. And this is during Season of the Haunted. Still more questions. But the last time we did do the very first mission of Season of the Haunted, but I want to, like I said before, I want to smash through Season of the Risen so then we can focus purely on the Season of the Haunted. So yeah, but before I do that, Solo 3.0, let's get the fragments for it. As you may have noticed, my armor is glowing red. So yeah, let's pick all these up. Fireball grenade, healing grenade. And learn a bunch of fragments. May it serve you well, Guardian. There we go. The frogs when I on her student laughing, I don't think much of it. I kept on my way. What was so funny? I don't know. I'll never know. It is, I've continued to reflect on that moment, I realised I don't remember the last time I laughed. Truly, uncontrollably laughed. The weight of our responsibilities can sap the joy out of mundane, yet some of the deepest insights one can have come packaged in jokes. Don't lose your sense of humour, Guardian. Meditate on something that makes you smile today. Okay. Yay. So yeah. So yeah, we're going to be focusing on the Season of the Risen campaign. The next thing I need to do is enter a PsyOps battleground, secure the High Lieutenant, and decode the runic chest. Where is that? It's in the helm. There it is. Yes. Won't give a stunning unstoppable champions. Hopefully one of my teammates will have that. So yeah. Arcane Grenadier. And while that's loading, this is what one will load out that I'm going into. Sunbreaker. Final blows with celebrities or ignition increase the damage of your celebrities stacks 3 times. Celebrity blows, scorch attack some spots, you're doing it faster and you're doing it more slowly. While sliding, activate your charge melee to launch wave of solar. Okay, let's do this and this. This and this. Now, as for fragments, I actually want to use hammer strike because that's going to give me the use of melting pointing targets. Your class ability recharges faster when you scorch targets. Your solar super projectiles have stronger target acquisition. Ooh. Freya hammer, burning maul. I'm using that one still. Extend the duration of restoration. Ignite. Looks like it's already started, so I'm gonna back out. I think it's already started. Yep, it's already started. One moment while I find one that's not started. That one that's at the beginning. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. But yeah, well, give me a second. Okay, everyone, I am back. Thankfully, I was just right, pretty much on the next go. I think I found one that that's gonna be at the beginning. The matchmaker gave me one person, then a second later gave me the third person. So this should be a team that matchmaking us into. One that's at the very beginning, so yeah. Hopefully. Let's see. Looks like it's, yep.
The Lucid Hive are attempting to retake the Witch Queen's position on your moon.
Ooh.
Transporting an invasion force of this size must require a massive hive ritual. Crow, do you have eyes on the ritual? Crow, do you read me?
Whoa.
Damn it. Push forward without him. We can't split our focus while the Lucid Hive are staging an invasion.
Boom. And run. Kaito's forces are in here. Another missile. Neutralize him. Burn. Have another missile. Lucent Rookeepers have arrived. Go fusions. Reload. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Get back here.
Enters the field as your ally, Guardian. We will show you how Cabal deal with the Hive.
Hmm? Oh, hi. Whoa. Neo! There we go. There's some gatekeepers there. Yoink! Ooh. You go and see, mate. Nice. Let's just spot this guy. How does it feel, the stomp mechanic against you? Oh, we're spawn camping him now. Oh no, you don't. Oh boy. Yeah, there we go. No! Well, I died.
Looks like the Hive saw us coming. Without Crow's recon, we're flying blind.
My scions report an energy surge up ahead. It must be the Hive ritual we seek.
Good. Let's crush the ritual, bag their leader, and shut down this invasion.
Keep in mind, these missions is going to be all before Season of the Hunt. My Season of the Hunt means Season of the Haunted. I keep mixing those two up. So yeah, all of this is before Season of the Haunted. Keep that in mind. Okay.
Scions reported. Those receptacles are focusing their stolen light. Bring down their tribute bearers and disrupt the portal. Once we halt their reinforcements, we'll chop the head off this snake.
Okay. Fill up. In here. There we go. We claimed 1 out of 12. Oh wow. Troop barrier has arrived. Yoink. Hey! Why are you running? Boom! Whoop. Hi! Hey, got the Actum Warwick! No, you. No, you too. Oh, no super for you. Oh, the fight didn't get it. Lame. Tribute. Ah. Yoink. Yoink. Boom. Oh, God. Get off us. Oh, hi. Yoink. Slam. Over there, so I'm going to go over here. Approach the portal. It seems like this Scarlet Keep is sort of merging with the throne world of Savathun. Whoops. That was my bad. Cancelled my jump at the wrong moment. Tornado X, thank you very much.
Is Crow confirmed? Is that our target?
He's still missing.
My scions confirmed. Target acquired.
Engage, but do not destroy, Guardian.
Once my warriors send you into the mindscape, you may be as brutal as you wish.
Ow, 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 ow. Stop that. Hey. Whoa.
This is the Mindscape Guardian. It's a mental projection built by my scions. Sever the Witch Queen's connection to this hive before it escapes.
Okay. Engage the Mindscape. Oi! It's all the way. Getting 5 of something on the right. Some sort of red gem. Looks like something. Enter the Mindscape. Where's the spears?
Those second projections must be now 7 beats of bombs.
There it is.
However she does it, the synaptic sphere will drive her out.
And also make me jump really high. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Aww. Are you? No. 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 Boom. There we go, boom. Reload, fire. Next stage. Fire away! Wow, this section is quite a bit of damage to these champions as well. Be careful though, I need to keep away. Don't wanna get too damaged, damn. Someone's dead though. I think I should be able to finish her it. Yep. Yoink! Okay, super time. Boom. And crush. Nice. Turn to the material plane. Oh, there we go. Ah! Launch me off! Nice. Collect loot.
Well done. The invasion is halted. For now.
A feat made possible Yink. By the Guardian and my psionic warriors, who have proven their worth yet again.
When the Lucent Hive make their next move, the Vanguard of the Empire will stop it. Together.
Let's not put the tongue before the tusk, small man. Trust is still being built. But for today, at least, I am happy to share a victory.
Someone needs to track down Crow. I'll see you back at the tower.
Reminder, this is before Season of the Haunted. What happened to Crow? Claim the season one challenge. Oh. Excuse me. Let me claim insight. Next step. The water table is ready to be upgraded. Access water table upgrades on the water table menu. So I need to go to the helm. And I got another unlock. I've spent some bounties before this video, so I've gotten some artifact unlocks already in the works. I'm gonna go for you. Let's see who. Higher power, that's good. Oh, have I got another one? No, I just didn't spend it. Whoops. Okay, I know I claimed that. What the? Claim it! Excuse me, claim. Huh? Is a sidearms mod bugged? That's weird. Whatable. With the Leviathan in the background. I just got to accept something that isn't. Already got that. Upgrades. Let's see. The first legend will complete each week will drop an extra weapon and armor item. Destroying some beacons and set up battlegrounds reward super energy. So chance we found risen umbral energy. Training will eat harder, squads and reward risen umbral energy. Grand risen umbral energy. Decrypt umbrellas into a high start. Can't split decrypt seasonal. The first time you could a seasonal weapon each week, it will roll with an additional selectable perk. Let's complete it. Okay, let's... I might as well just go with this then. Check the world table for the incoming transmission.
You fought well in the Mindscape, Guardian. Keitel's most trusted Scion is searching this Hive Lieutenant's mind as we speak. Each hive holds a piece of the puzzle. The more we capture, the more intel we gain. If we discover their plans, we can bring their entire operation down upon them. They thought it would be easy. Take the light and watch us crumble. Now the Lucent Hive are coming face to face with Guardians, true warriors of the light. And they're afraid. We'll find what secrets they're hiding, and when they gather for their next ritual, you'll be there. With the full strength of the light behind you.
Yes, Saladin. Lord Saladin is impressed with your performance in the Mindscape. The Scion in the helm is now combing through the minds of the defeated hive, searching for clues that could reveal their next attack. Each hive holds a piece of the puzzle, Saladin explains. If we discover their plans, we can bring their entire operation down upon them. We'll find what secrets they're hiding, and when they gather for their next ritual, you'll be there, with the full strength of the light behind you. Hi, Keitel.
My Scions have intercepted a series of psychic broadcasts. They're coming from a decommissioned Cabal bunker on Mars.
Oh no.
The messages are perceptible only to those with psionic abilities. They paint my rule and our coalition as treachery. They openly encourage mutiny, coax the defectors toward the Black Fleet. Commander Zavala and I agree that these recruitment efforts must be stopped, but I should not be seen using my forces to suppress Scion communications. So you will be the executor of my fury. Go to Mars and eradicate this cowardly rebellion.
For the Empire! Crush this rebellion! Star Wars much? Kill the messenger. A psionic propaganda message is emanating from a decommissioned Cabal installation on Mars. Exhorts the Empress Keitel's legions to mutiny. Shut down the Cabal psionic signal and find out who's attempting to destabilize the Cabal Vanguard Coalition. Ah, this is for the exotic quest. And Operation Elberus. Okay, this is the next one. Next part. That'll be it for next part. Next episode. But yeah, thank you for watching. actually, is there any messages here? Is there any messages here? I'm just going to be a quick check just to see. I might leave the helm and come back in just to see if this updates, because this is where radio messages pop up, so unless it's down here. Like they've moved it or something. I don't know. I'll be back, 1 second. Okay everyone, I'm back, and it turns out there's still no video messages, so yeah, that's the end of this part, so Thank you all for watching, Lung. This is the part 2 of the Season of the Risen storyline, and I'll see you all next time for part 3. See you all next time.